First team foul. The
Bobby Sherr.
for the Lady Bulldogs, Carly Tate.
Yeah.
to the Lady Bulldogs, Danica Dickerson. And to the Lady Bengals, Cassie Bro.
Gonna have a heart attack out there?
He's just like, oh god.
Two for Mandy Carter.
ours is the cleaner.
Scowl back in. Paragon with the pass number two. She'll shoot one.
I sent it like 3 days before Cat Grizz game.
What
I told
that?
You.
It said, "Hi guys, what are you guys up to? I'm going to the Packers game. I'm going to be over there at my brother's house. Give me a call." And then I gave his number.
Bobby Sherry, go to line, shoot to second team down, celebrity men goals.
So what'd you guys do? Stay in the house?
Went split a beer.
We each had half a beer that whole weekend. It was really depressing. Oh, I was all about getting tuned.
Oh yeah, me too.
Oh, what? That was great.
What happened to bearded Kevin in
there? He probably had an 18 pack. Because Brandon went and drank with the neighbors.
Jimmy Griffin to three.
Played volleyball.
Signs in 11? 11.
No, you should have seen him in the other game.
Oh, yeah?
And Sam was like talking to the ref, and he was talking right back at him. It was so funny.
Which one? Was he bald?
No.
Okay, they're all over here. See the guy down there that's bald? See, right behind the girls? Almost. See the guy that's bald? That's Froggy Hall. The guy next to him is Pete Whalen.
He's funny. He's a younger guy.
You should hear something he said. He was talking right back to Scott. Where he was laughing at Scott.
Whitley for two.
I saw him here. See if he's done with these guys.
He's lost.
Carter for two.
charming, but I'm not that charming. Yeah, but see, the thing is I've gotten drunk the last 2 times.
I didn't tell you about
you 20, I saw. No, I've gotten drunk the last
2 weeks.
All the other times.
Here we go.
Last 2 times I've drunk. I did too.
Technical. The bench got another technical.
I heard this is how it went because I talked to the guys. I guess somebody, either one of the girls here came down and like pushed off and
yep.
Went out of bounds and they didn't call. So the woman that just gets up and starts screaming, so boom, they get her there. Then somebody from the team talks,
gets
they
one.
Get her there,
yeah.
And then she says another thing, boom, get her in.
The coach is gone. It took her like 10 minutes to get her off the freaking court, too. Right in front of the Western fans and said thank you and took bows. One of her girls came over and escorted her to the locker room because she would not get off court.
And you know what? That's the game that came with the Scrubs versus Corey Ricks and Ricks.
Yep. Well, we would have had 33 games and you're only supposed to have 32.
Next Tuesday, huh? I wonder if I'm doing anything next Tuesday. I might take the run to Missoula.
I want to go so bad because I don't have class after 11, except I have to work. So I can go up at 11. I can like go home and ride up with my parents.
I think I'm going to be sure.
I'm
going
to be sure.
That was a really game in.
To close. Four to close.
I can make decent work.
I'd rather. Maybe I'll switch to the Wednesday night.
See? I told you it was 7.
No, it's only 4. 3 points. 3 points, Kyle.
You really want to lose that ticket, don't you?
I don't need a ticket. I can have my dad get me one, thank you.
Oh!
down 8 now.
We're down 8 now.
There's Division 1A and then there's Division 1. Or there's Division. Or no. Yeah.
We're in Division 1 double.
They're in Division 1A. We're in Division double. One double. Yeah.
Idaho's in 1A.
Yeah. That's why it's such a rivalry.
I thought these guys were still in 1AA. Just a different complex.
See, Boise State used to be in the Big Sky, and they're all in.
Boise State was so good about 8-10 years ago.
Oh my god. That's what
Plus, when they had all those Russian girls coming over. Russian, Bulgarian, and whatnot.
Women.
Last year, like Bozeman?
Yeah, Bozeman plays Tech. Last year they beat him 100. Nope.
Oh,
guys.
Didn't Tech get thrown out?
That dressing.
That was hilarious. Yeah, that was so cool.
I wasn't here because I was looking at that damn stage line.
Okay. Aren't you out of there yet?
Bengals, yeah, they're the only Bengals.
Idaho State Bengals.
Yeah.
Watch cutters.
Nope.